What's up guys, welcome back to yet another unboxing. As you can see, we have two sneakers and also you saw in the thumbnail what do we have today. So yeah, apart from that, like you can see, I'm wearing the new Easy Gap hoodie, the perfect hoodie as Kanye calls it. And a lot of you guys were really waiting for me to get one and give you my review about it, in the sense when it comes to sizing, because it does look a little awkward in the photos. I mean, it's not the usual hoodie fit. So yes, here it is. Let me tell you, when I saw it yesterday in my hand, I thought it's crap. Bro, I thought it's so bakwas, I cannot tell you. But actually, one thing is special though. If you wear it like this, now you feel like Kanye only. You've seen this photo now, aise chal ke rehta hai. Aise full bang. Either way, so this is the hoodie. Like I said, I didn't really like it yesterday when I took it in my hand, but when I tried it on today for the video, obviously, I do believe now it is genuinely a perfect hoodie because it just fits so well. I mean, you might feel a little awkward because it's a little cropped or a little short on the body, but I guess that's how it's supposed to be. And I totally agree with Kanye. It's absolutely amazing. I can definitely say it's the best fitted hoodie I have worn after the Essentials knit hoodie. So yes, these both are the top when it comes to hoodies. They are the top. Either way, so I'm wearing a size medium, and that is basically 2-2 size as it was suggested. And yeah, for reference sake, I probably would wear a size M hoodie in Nike as well, and also in Adidas. So yeah, that's how it is 2-2 size. But yeah, it is going to be a little oversized, as you can see. Like I said, that's the fit, and it's a little tight on the waist. So if you want to wear it a little snug, then I suggest don't go for this one. Go for some other usual bowling hoodie, and it's not for you. But if you're okay with oversized, then yeah, that's it. By the way, the retail of this is about $90. In Indian rupees, it's about 7,000, and resale I think is around, it's not much abroad, but since obviously we didn't get it here, you know how it is and how it works. I think it's selling upwards of 15,000 rupees. I'm not very sure, but whatever the price is, it is definitely worth it. So yeah, that's my opinion, that's my review about the thickness. Yeah, thickness the one of people saying, then 100 questions will come. So it is a little thick, but I'm not feeling it's very heavy. Like, obviously the AC is off now because I'm shooting, but I'm kind of okay. So I would say like 7 on 10 when it comes to thickness or discomfort. But yeah, I think you can wear it in December for Mumbaiites, and for the rest, you know what to do. Either way, so this was the hoodie. Now let's go on with the unboxing. Like you saw in the thumbnail, we have a pair of Red Octobers. Red Octobers, bro. So first, Red Octobers, that first. Oh, by the way, let's just get done with this. I got a pair of Yeezy 350s because I don't know why. They're the MX series, the MX Oat. I kinda like them. It's not bad. And this color was also kinda okay. And then I realized that it'll go really well with my Yeezy Gap hoodie. So I decided to go in for these. These are the MX Oat, recently released. Not going for a lot in the resale market, and I feel they do look kinda nice. They're not bad, they're not excellent, but they're nice. Material and all is same like any other Yeezys before. There's no difference or change of anything in the shoe. So yeah, that's the first cop we have for today. And I think if you want to buy a Yeezy and you don't want to spend a lot, you could go and check it out on Main Street. Obviously, that's the plug. Main Street is the place where I buy from. So yeah, let's put this aside now. Should we put it aside? Then let's just quickly put it on feet and take a look. Yeah. And then we move on to the Red Octobers. Alright, so here they are. Let's put that on. Coming back to the main topic, the Red Octobers are here finally. I know some of you people know that this is a joke. This is it's not actually a clickbait. To if you go to see like that, it's a red Yeezy and it's come out in October. So that's the reason it's called Red Octobers, and that's the reason why my dream Red Octobers were called Red Octobers, I'm assuming. So either ways, let's get over this stupid nonsense joke. These are the recently released foam runners in the vermilion colorway. They're not calling it Red Octobers for obvious reasons. So let's go ahead and open these up. And then fill it with the healthy capable. Alright, so talking about the Vermilions, I just forgot to tell you guys that as usual, Metro is going great. A lot of people are winning a lot of amazing sneakers with a membership plan of only 99 rupees. So currently we have subscriptions open till 6 PM today, that is on the day of uploading of this video. So go and check the link in description box below, subscribe to Metro for 99, and one of you guys will win a pair of Vermilions in your size for absolutely free. So these are the Yeezy foam runners once again in the Vermilion or the red colorway, and it being October and it being red, is the Red October. We finally, after years and years of Kanye coming with Adidas, we've got a red color for the first time. I mean, it was obvious, everyone at some point expected him to do the red colorway, but I just don't know what took him so long to do it. And by the way, we're also seeing some more red colors expected. There was a new silhouette that leaked, it's called the Yeezy 350 V2 Compact, and we are expecting a red color in that also very soon. So yes, I think Kanye has finally started to using the red color for the Adidas Yeezys as against Nike Yeezys. Anyway, so I don't have much to talk about, obviously, goes without saying, because this is probably the fifth or sixth time we are taking a look at the foam runners in our video on my channel or whatever you call it. So yeah, this was just a basic pickup, and more importantly, I wanted to share about the Yeezy Gap hoodie, because obviously it has a lot of attention right now. So I thought let's just compile a video, do a couple of unboxings, talk about the hoodie, and yeah, since we had so many things to do in this video, I did not really include anything else, but I will try to start shooting the next video immediately after, and we'll probably have a vlog in the next one. Also, Wags, upcoming releases, EMI ka maine kiya nahi hai, so I'm thinking let's not do it this month because there's nothing special coming. Mm-hmm. I'll do one thing, we'll do a vlog in the next video, and I'll just talk about two or three good sneakers that are expected this month. There isn't much coming out. So yeah, that's all you had to tolerate me for today. And if you're watching till here, then thank you very, very much as usual. Do not forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, follow me on Instagram, and I'll see you in the next video. Oh, by the way, take a look at these objects as well. Oh shit. Paper to bula hi tha. Oh god. Aankhe khuli ho ya ho band. यहाँ से तो मेरे को शाहरुख खान फीलिंग आ रही है ब्रो। बाकी बड़ी चालू है यार।